Second, all this is over. I'm going to take you wherever you want to go.
Don't mind me.
Footwear condition poor. Replacement is advised.
Thank you.
tentacle of God that permeates all existence. Ah, so it was you that dragged him into all this. Bloodied but unbound. What's that? Bridget Strand is dead. America's last president dead and burned. Oh, and now the girl's been chosen to take mommy's place. Well, that won't wash. She's not cut out for politics, is she? Oh, but don't worry. I'll find her. And I'll keep her real safe. You see, I've come to understand the truth of the Death Stranding. Oh, there's so much you people don't know. The girl, for instance. She's not like you or me. Dooms ain't her thing. And she's more into destruction on a worldwide scale. An extinction entity. It's so hard to form connections when you can't shake hands. Fortunately, I've got a good connection to the other side. Now you, but me, I'm bound to all of it. This world, that world, and our sweet little angel of death. What you've been waiting for this whole time? A game over.
Heads up, Sam. According to our damage assessments, it would only take a single void out to total Port Knot City. A single BT allowed to make contact with a civilian would be enough.
Incredible. Simply incredible. For the first time in history, a human being has defeated a BT. Were you not a repatriate, I doubt it would have been possible. Not only does contact with your fluids pose no risk of triggering a void out, but in much the same way as your car is rejected by the beach, your blood can be used to expel BTs from our world and return them to the other side. You've given us hope, Sam. Perhaps we may yet be saved.
Be proud, my friend. Amelie's still waiting for you in the West. Head to your boat. It's ready. Get those supplies to Lake Knot City. We're just getting started.
Gonna catch a ride on that boat, Sam? Before you do, be aware that you'll have to leave behind any cargo you haven't gotten around to delivering. It'd be a shame to abandon something important, though, especially... My advice, put that stuff in your private locker in Port Knot City. Or, if you're feeling responsible, you could... It's your call.
Through then.
I don't break that easy, name notwithstanding.
You saw that asshole too, right?
Higgs. He's the leader of a separatist group.
Seemed to me like he was controlling that BT.
That's a level 7 for you. Higher, maybe.
Seems like you know a lot about him.
Used to work together. Guess you could say we had a contract.
You did business with terrorists? Whoever pays, huh?
He wasn't like that back then.
So what's your angle? You want to save the world, or you want to fuck it all up like him?
I just wish things were different, all right? Here's all right. Don't worry. She still floats. Come on. We're the only cargo left. We should get there tomorrow. I told you before, Sam. The past just won't let go. Listen, I have something to ask of you. It has to do with that asshole, Hicks.
Do you remember? It's almost time to go, Sam. I had no idea until you told me. No idea that I was alive. Living is no different from being dead if you're all alone.
Poor Worm. I don't want to go home. I don't want to go home.
Wear it when you sleep, and I'll keep the nightmares away. I'll always be with you. Did you forget how to go home? Come on. I'll take you halfway. And then you can do the rest by yourself. Better now? I'll be waiting for you on the beach. Come and find me. We used to play together a lot in this place.
You brought me here. I couldn't make the trip on my own.
So long as you have a body to return to, you can't come and go as you please.
So you can't just come back east through here?
Not until you make us whole again, Sam. I'll be waiting for you on the beach. Come and find me.
I don't know how you sleep. Need to pick me up? Welcome to Late Knot City. What?
Nothing.
Let's go. This cargo is from Port Knot City, bound for Lake Knot. I'll leave these up to you. The dispatch terminal is up ahead. In the meantime, I've got some business to attend to. Later, alligator.
Thank you. Sorry for that. Can't be. So we're finally on the network. We won't... You can bet I'm not the only one. I suppose it was better. At least I don't remember terrorists and BTs making... What?
Finally made it past. Congratulations. It'll only get... When we first came through, it was different. The three cities were all on board. Fragile Express was contracted by all. But that all changed when the Separatists carried out the one. It detonated nukes from half of South City went up in the other. Bridges doesn't have the resources to. We need to secure the support of everyone.
The district is that part.
Take
up, buddy.
Nonsense.
For me?
It's called a kipu. It means knot in old words. You can also use it to count stuff. I add a knot when I make a friend.
Okay. Then how about I add another knot every time I see you? This must be very important to you if you were able to bring it here. Very special.
It is special. I made it for you.
I'll treasure it, Sam. Something to eat?
Why are you here?
Ask your boss man.
No. I mean, why are you here?
Got a delivery for a porter. You're gonna need this on the road ahead. This will ID you as an associate of Fragile Express. It's woven from my blood and chiral crystals. Think of it as a kind of bond. Preppers around these parts won't give you trouble so long as you've got it. We were the only people making deliveries out here. This was our territory. Until Higgs f***ed me, the Express, our reputation, all of it.
And now you want to fuck him back. On your own.
I'm not on my own. The cave, Port Knot City, next to your bed. So far apart, yet somehow we keep meeting. All that BT country in between where I should have been caught in a void out. Yet here I am. Here I am.
You can use the beach?
I have a beach. You've got yours. I've got mine. I use it to jump across space. I can't conjure out BTs the way Higgs can, but I can go after him, chase him to the beach. Problem is, everyone's got their own way in. I'm only allowed to pass through the beach I know and understand. I'm sure you've heard the term multiverse.
You all right?
The jumps take a lot out of me. Suck my blood dry. You're going to Edge Knot City, right? Place is full of terrorists. But if you're dead set on it, then you're gonna have to deal with heat sooner or later.
Look, I make deliveries. Killing monsters and terrorists, deal.
What if we did it together? I could use my power to help you. We don't have to want the same thing to be on the same side. I could send you across my beach to any place the Kyrellians think enough, any place connected to the Kyrell network.
What do you expect in return?
I expect you to think it over. Here. Call it an incentive. And call me if you need me. This will keep us connected. See you when I see you.
Sam, access the Lake Knot City delivery terminal. Your present objective is to extend the Kyrell network. To that end, you'll need to utilize prepper shelters as way station. Frankly, it won't be easy. Fragiles, more than a few, won't want anything. So we've got to prove to them, figure out what they need and what we can do that? All right.
An empty container tagged with a fake ID, aka decoy cargo. Could be useful for fooling folks.
you for your contribution.
This is a somewhat unusual order. You're going to want to review the...
Have a pleasant journey.
You're passing through mule territory. Move fast and quiet. As if they see you, if they catch you. To think that their parents were porters like you who risked life and limb to try and keep our country together. And now their broken children carry on the work without any understanding of what it once meant. It's a ritual to them. The delivery. An insatiable addiction. And they'll be coming for you to get their next fix.
Hmm.